Archery, at Camp Shane, is the same as it is everywhere. You get a bow, an arrow, and you fire it at a target.
So you want arms straight, level with the shoulder.
We get some that know how to
some that fire a bow. Use it, and some that don't. They can pick it up
quick. They pick it up quick.
Imagine a straight line from my eye to the centre of that target.
As soon as they realise it's not all about power and stuff, and realise it's about a bit of accuracy and a bit of brain work, a couple of hits in the target, grow their confidence, and they just excel. Whoa.